As in, they planned, they came for Biageli, they came to eat. They didn't come for play. It's only a Yoruba man that will go to a party, ask you for serviette. Meanwhile, they never serviette. They will just think they can ask you. Yorubas, have you noticed one thing that happens every Yoruba party? Have you noticed that one car must block another car? Have you noticed? I don't care. So far you're in this Lagos, it must have happened. I don't care the venue. And it's the MC that will disturb. Please, can you help us announce this car? And if the MC wants to be wicked, he will specify. We'll just go. Attention, please. The owner, when he see the car, he go look, say, the person will get this car, not go fit speak good English. So we change. Motoro gafara o. Eni to ni moto ijapa alawewe 1982 model. Ko wa gbe moto e kuro a fe park car sibe. Have you noticed? And in Nigeria, typical Nigerian audience, if you are conversant with Nigerian, you know if they specify and they say, attention please, the owner of this Range Rover Sport 2016 model, AM303 GGE, please go and repark. Even if the owner is near the door, he will still walk up through the aisle down to the MC. Hey, MC, Range Rover Sport 2016, black, that's my car. But if you say, Ijapa, Alawewe 1982 model, nobody will stand up, but the car will move. One fateful day, that time, before I started comedy, I didn't have a car. But as I speak to you today, just last week I acquired a range of shoes for trekking. So when I trek a bit, I just change it. That time I didn't have a car, I trekked to the event. I sat down in the midst of three beautiful ladies, fine girls, and you know, they were not looking at my side, so I needed something to... You know this unforced lie, nobody asked you, you just lied it. As in, it was reflex, you didn't even know where you said it. I said, baby, look at you. Look at you. If you see the Hummer Jeep I parked outside, that time Hummer didn't ring, Hummer Jeep I parked outside. The girls, they first of all looked at my shoes, you see dust. Like, who doesn't think you are like, duh, Hummer Jeep you, please. Before I ask the devil we have it, MC just came out, coincidentally. Attention please, the owner of this red Hummer Jeep AR26FKJ. Your attention is needed outside. When I heard Hummer Jeep, and I just told these girls that I brought Hummer, sir, if you were the one, what will you do? I stood up, adjusted my belt, as if I was the owner. The girls that were doubting me before, oh my God, are you serious? He really has a Hummer, he's a lie. Before I knew what was happening, your number, I will call you. I said, hey, this thing is working. Your ping, I will ping you. I said, hey, see, show. Until one woman came to spoil my show, she just came. Hey, you know that magic, baby? Very good. You are the one that broke our full light. You will pay. I said, make them. The main man, the toilet is my name.
Yeah, look at you.
You see? Speaking of cars, I looked at, when I saw the car park now, I see cars. Cars. Look at the cars you people brought. I saw, sir, I think you are the one that brought that G-Wagon outside.
So you are being humble, baby.
Me too, I drive a wagon. Station wagon. It's, I had to join the band wagon so that at least wagon is wagon.